East Cleveland, Ohio, taped off vacant houses and searched them after three bodies were found wrapped in plastic. The victims are believed to be female. They were found about 100 to 200 feet apart, each in a fetal position and wrapped in several layers of garbage bags.
I have three daughters of my own and me, and I do walk and go to the store, so it's kind of scary out here.
Police say they have arrested a 35-year-old sex offender. He hasn't been charged or publicly named. The mayor says the man may have been influenced by Anthony Sowell. He was found guilty of killing and hiding the remains of 11 women around his Cleveland home. As police combed through this neighborhood Saturday, they said that a woman's body had been found Friday in a garage. Two other bodies were found a day later, one in a backyard and the other in a basement of a vacant house. All three people are believed to have been killed in the last 6 to 10 days. As the news broke, neighbors sought some sense of peace.
Talk a lot about how bad things are, and I've heard a lot of people complain, and we can stay there, but you know what? I don't want to remain a victim.
Right. All right.
How about you?
Police say they are still interviewing the suspect and were to resume the search Sunday afternoon. Matt Friedman, Associated Press.